How'd that come out? Pretty good, you think?
Yeah.
Cool.
Okay, here we are with John Erstall's 1987 Daytona Eliminator, 21.5 foot. Got the 496 high performance in it. Had a nice little boat ride today. Heartbeat of America, baby.
Get close up with the curls and show out what it looks like.